I'm here today at the Joseph Smith Memorial Building. I'm helping out with the Light the World vending machines. So come along and follow me as we help serve the world. Yeah, so you can come in here, and on the right we've also got ones. Each item stands for something you can donate. It's pretty exciting. So yeah, you can kind of choose what you think fits your personality. Some people have been donating goats and chickens, so it gets pretty crazy, but you can also donate something simple, like peanut butter, for example. So you can also get water bottles. We also have service cards that have challenges on them. Super fun. And as you can see, it's pretty crazy busy. So definitely want to come and help light the world. Going to donate something. We're picking the left one because that's kind of more for local causes. I have to pick. I wish you guys could like help me, but comment below what you think I should donate, or if you were here, what you would donate. We've got an array of options from macaroni to applesauce to some of the cool ones are like the 100 meals, or give where most needed and like glasses. So I think what I'm gonna do is do the 100 meals. So we're gonna slide the card, and then we pick one, so D-O, and then we're gonna just click it. Gonna put that, and then it should fall out. Bam! Oh, it got stuck, but we still donated the 100 meals. Wait. I'm here today at the Joseph Smith